cumbersome and outdated IT infrastructure. The department got where it is today due to a perfect storm of settling for the status quo. VA cannot continue business as usual. It's very clear the status quo is not acceptable, and it's time for real change. Again, beginning with accountability up to the highest levels of VA bureaucracy, and I hear repeatedly from the VA about its delivery of high-quality patient-centered care. But this committee, Republicans and Democrats alike, will not rest until we hear that same assessment from every single veteran seeking care.